And look at all the steam coming out of there. G'day, Toasted Sandwich fans. Today, I'm back with a, well, it's a toasted kimchi and cheese sandwich. Now, I love kimchi, pickled cabbage. You Korean guys, you figured it out a long time ago. It tastes good. I'm sure it got you through a lot of cold winters. So let's see how we go. Oh. Hey, it's a bit hot, huh? So it's spicy. The chili and the garlic and the ginger, they all add up in the kimchi. And it's quite a crispy pickle. I love kimchi. But it really sits with the nuttiness of this bread. And it's, you know, wholemeal flour, but I also put some chia seeds in there. And it's so chewy. So here's some pickled cabbage, yummy. And here's some of that mixture of cheese and soy sauce brine from the kimchi juice that I was telling you about. Kimchi juice and cheese, I wouldn't have picked it, but grilled together, it's some tasty stuff. So yeah, kimchi and cheese sandwich for the win, yeah!